guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Online Soccer Manager Best Tactics. And today I will show you how to choose the best specialist and of course win more games. But as you know, before we start this video, of course don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also press like to this video. Okay guys, as you know, to win one game is not enough just with the tactics. The tactics of course are important, but don't make you to win one game at 100%. So to win one game, we have different factors. We have of course the lineup, we need to have the players in his right positions, we need to have a good team with bench players, and of course we need the pitch, of course, to have a level 3, so we will have 6% more home advantage in case if we are playing at home, so we will have 6% more. So these are factors that made you to be more organized and of course to have more possibilities to win one game. As you know, not only the tactics made you to win one game, so for these people that is only looking at the videos and they look only at the tactics, they copy the tactics and that's it, and they do the lineup that they want, they do everything that they want, they don't do the specialist, they put the specialist that they want, sorry about that, but the tactics will not work for them. So it's really important to go also to the specialist, because this is an important thing. And now I will explain you how to choose the best specialist. You can see over here that the tips that Online Soccer Manager gives, the captain have to be your team leader, and they say that can be one of the most experienced players. So in this case we will choose the best player that we have, and also we will choose the most experienced player, the most oldest player in my team. In this case is Bonucci with one overall of 109, and of course his age is 33, so he's the most oldest player in my team. Of course we have here Rakitic with 33 years old, but it's only 99 overall, so it's much better to choose one player who is oldest, and of course they have match overall, so in this case we will choose Bonucci. Another thing that we should know about the captain, that we will choose in here Bonucci, that the captain have more possibilities to have yellow cards and red cards, because he will argue with the referee for all the polemic situations in the game. So it's possible that Bonucci has more yellow cards or red cards than any other player. For penalties, they say us that we have to choose one of the best players that we have. In this case, I recommend you always to choose the best forward that you have, even if it's a winger or it's a striker, but the best player overall that we have in this case is Lautaro Martinez with 106, and he's one of the best strikers of this game. Of course, can be Sigurdsson as well, because he is also 106, but I recommend you most to choose the best forward, because it's working much better. So in this case, we will choose Lautaro Martinez for penalties. For the free kicks, guys, they say that a good match will be a quality midfield or forward. So if we choose, for example, Lautaro Martinez, of course, he will shoot and he can score, so it's a really good option, but he will only shoot. And the difference between the midfield and the forwards is that Sigurdsson can shoot or can pass, so he can give assist and he can score also. So in this case I recommend you, if your forward is really much better, imagine that this Lautaro Martinez is 110, if he is much better than your best midfield, of course choose your best forward, but in this case they are at the same overall, 106, so in this case I will choose Sigurdsson, because he can shoot and also he can assist. And for the corners, guys, I recommend you also the best midfield that you have. In this case, Sigurdsson is the best midfield that we have, so Sigurdsson in this case will be the best player for our corners. As you can see, some results with this Sigurdsson. I chose him like the player for the free kicks and for the corners. As you can see over here, 7 goals, 4 assists in just 9 games. So that's everything for today, guys. I hope that from now you will choose the right specialist, so they will help you to win one game more easy, to have of course more possibilities to win one game. And as you know, subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to press like to this video. Bye bye guys, see you in the next video.